130 ringgit a month. Here they learn how to speak Chinese, speak English, Bahasa Malaysia. They learn how to read, to sing, dancing, and so many event they organize. Sometimes birthday, there's a school event like show, dancing, and so many other activity they organize with the parents for those they send the kids to go to their kindergarten. So now it's time to wait them from finish the class 1:30 a.m. every day from Monday to Friday. So we wait for them to come out from the class.